we didn't have as many opportunities in the community to be exposed to horseback riding or archery or trap shooting. So our parents had to take us out of that to the other side of town to be able to get that exposure. But I feel if a lot of kids could have had that in the community, then the chance of them getting in trouble would have been a lot less. And so that's what drives me to do it now, is that there's so many children that need to be exposed to things. If a kid knew that they were in love with violin or cello, you know, that might keep them focused and off the street. You know, if a kid knew, okay, I like to box, or I like to ride horses, and they found that passion might guide them down a different path or someone pass it on. And so that's what keeps me encouraged and keeps me focused on doing this.
What you want to accomplish, when that dream is big enough, like a real big dream, it doesn't matter what you're going through, there's nothing that can stop you. Desire. To have a goal is to have a desire. How many of you have a desire? Raise your hand. For example, how many of you have a deep desire to be successful? How many of you have a deep desire to go to college?
To sum up the program, we are a youth development program that focuses on exposing children and helping parents and teachers develop their kids.